Hi, it's Rob, and welcome to Rob's Lost Songs. Today's lost song is a suggestion from my buddy Tom. It's a song by an artist named Jon Astley, who had a short career as a singer-songwriter in the 1980s. He's mainly known for his production skills. He worked with producer Glenn Johns on The Who's 1978 album, Who Are You? In fact, Astley is the man that took a 25-minute demo of the title track and turned it into the 6-minute epic you hear on classic rock stations today. In fact, that work left Pete Townsend so impressed that when Pete decided it was time to remaster The Who's back catalog, who'd he hire? Jon Astley. He did have a few minor hits in the 80s. The one that's probably most notable is Jane's Getting Serious, and that is today's lost song.